Good day. Today we are at nugget number 18. Nugget number 18 is all about how to leave a relationship. It's very important to say right from the start that you're actually not supposed to leave any relationships, because we're not supposed to get a relationship to get rid of them, because relationships are there for us. We live in relationships, we live for relationships, and we live out of relationships. What is very important is to say that relationships has got different phases, and not all relationships go equally deep onto phase 5. You must decide onto where a relationship must go, and actually sometimes we don't see each other again and the relationship stands still in a certain level, and that's fine, there's no problem with that. But it's very traumatic to leave a relationship. We are never supposed actually to leave a relationship. But the problem is that life is fragile. Life can break, people can break, relationships can break. And if we don't care for the relationship and build the relationship can break. It's actually two situations where a relationship can break, and that is number one, where people deliberately live in sin and they deliberately live the sin before you and they don't want to stop the sin. A relationship can break, it can stop because someone enforces something else on another person. Another situation is where people do not respect your boundaries. They do not respect what God has given you. You're supposed to respect your boundaries, but let's just also say we live with boundaries, not with fences. But if people do not respect a boundary that is not a fence, it comes sometimes to a point where you need to say to a person, listen, this is the line, we never go over this line again. Thank you very much.